Hello, dear ones. It's Alice. Today I'm honoring the high heart, which in terms of the endocrine system represents the thymus gland. So little is known of that, but I have a feeling that the high heart has many gifts to bestow upon us right now. So for the time being, I'm going to just place my concentration right there as I walk and as I work all day long, and see what heaven has to offer me through awareness of the high heart.